I'm excited to share the next major update of Windows, the Windows 10 Fall Creators Update. Let me introduce you to a new way to transform your photos and videos, Windows Story Remix.
So here we have a video that Story Remix has already made for me. And what's really unique about it is the footage was captured collaboratively by all the parents who were at that game. We've added pen and ink support to Story Remix. And I'm going to show you with this clip. I'm going to write a fun note right into the video. You might have seen inking on photos and videos before, but this is new. I'm going to anchor this note to Gina. Okay, now check out how the note follows her as she moves down the field and evades this defender. Now, on this clip, I want to do something really special to make the ending epic. I'd like to try mixed reality. Let's put the fireball in the project, move it over to the fireball or the soccer ball, and then I'm going to anchor it to the object. Let's see how this looks.
We call this Fluent Design. The Fluent Design system has five elements that we're playing with and evolving. And each of these is intended to help all of us developers build more expressive and engaging experiences. In fact, we want to make it so that people can navigate all of Windows just using a pen. Now, what I want to do is take you through this example. So I'm on a Surface Pro, and I've got a pen in my hand. And you'll see one of the ways that Fluent evolves here is that I can now scroll right here by using the pen. And if I want to go to a new page, I can just click a link. There we go. Today, I'm thrilled to announce OneDrive Files on Demand. And there it is. Hello is on the desktop. Now, in this situation, the desktop is stored in OneDrive Files on Demand, and so syncing is going to happen. And this enables great cross-device scenarios. So let me move over here, and we'll switch the screens there to show how this works across Windows devices. So on screen, you should see on the left, Sherry's brand new Surface Book. And she didn't have to do anything, and there's an icon for Hello right there on the desktop. Similarly, right next to that, you see a Windows phone. And here on the Windows phone, thank you, I can open the OneDrive experience, and inside there is a desktop folder because Sherry's content is syncing across all her devices. And when I open it up, there is the Hello file on her desktop. So what she experiences is the cloud helping her get her content wherever she wants to go. But of course, OneDrive is available on iOS and Android as well. We're announcing today Windows Timeline, the easiest way to get back to whatever you were working on. So let's think of Sherry again at work on her Surface Studio. She's running some Windows apps here, like always, and when she goes down to the Task Switcher button, you'll see the UI has evolved to include Timeline. At the top, as today, are her running apps, but below is a history of all the app activity and web activity that she's been doing. But all of this data being stored in the Microsoft Graph allows some pretty interesting and powerful things to happen. For one, all that data is there so Sherry can search. She just goes up here, clicks the search button, and she can type whatever term she wants, and we'll look at all that activity data. She types kitchen because she wants to pick up her kitchen remodel project, and when she does, the PowerPoint deck opens up and goes exactly back to where she was last using it. This gets even more interesting when you think about multiple devices. So let's imagine that Sherry's got her brand new Surface Book, and she hasn't opened the kitchen remodel file on it, and she hasn't moved it to that device. But when she starts using it, the right things just happen. As she begins using it, Cortana, implemented as an AI in the cloud, able to look at that graph data, recognizes that Sherry was just working on the kitchen remodel project on her desktop PC, so Cortana suggests that she might pick up where she left off. She clicks the PowerPoint item. The file is pulled from the cloud. She didn't need to put it on her PC in the first place, and she picks up exactly where she left off.
I'm excited to announce that iTunes will be coming to the Windows Store. First thing I'd share is we're making it much easier to set up Ubuntu on Windows 10 by bringing Ubuntu to the Windows Store. So with one click, you can easily download and set up Ubuntu on your Windows 10 device. I mean, SUSE Linux will also be coming to the Windows Store, so you can download that and have that shell available for your use to run Linux apps. And we are also working with Fedora.
Windows Mixed Reality supports the best and most advanced headsets in the market today. From the most immersive and most affordable virtual reality experiences to HoloLens, the most complete and still only fully self-contained holographic computer. Introducing our newest tool, motion controllers for Windows Mixed Reality. These motion controllers were designed to perfectly complement our Windows Mixed Reality headsets. No external sensors or cameras to configure, giving you the freedom to move from room to room, or better yet, from house to house. In fact, these sensors are exactly where you need them to be. They're inside the headset, using our industry-defining inside-out tracking technology. Our system is optimized for where you're looking at any given time. If you can see your hands, we are tracking them with high accuracy. Best of all, because the sensors are already in the headset, I am happy to announce that this holiday, starting with Acer, we will have the most affordable headset plus motion controller bundles, priced at just $399 for the set. I am proud to share a transformative project with you today. Now, this project also happens to be the first deep collaboration between Microsoft and Cirque du Soleil.
Add contortionist.
That works very well.
Add Russi.
So for us now, to be able to see that so early in the process is amazing and totally new. Usually we have to wait until we finalize our casting and the artists come to Montreal. But now, by looking at it, we could even make changes of some performance or different casting call.
Starting today, I am happy to announce that you can pre-order the Acer and HP Windows Mixed Reality Dev Kits at windows.com/mixedreality. These are the same headsets that will be available to consumers this holiday.
Now let's pretend that this cube is a cabinet. A maquette is a great tool to visualize shapes. But still, it is not enough to understand and feel the real size of them and the impact they can have into a space.